At Dallas, the air is spinning around the tornado and rushing into buildings, making them blow up. The explosive effect is not produced by the tornado's central low pressure. The buildings are blowing up like a balloon.